Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're doing well and staying safe. And I also want to say good day, good night, good afternoon, whichever time you guys are able to watch this video. I wanted to share this Christmas decor haul. Now this is going to be the first, this is going to be part one. I will do a second video before I actually do my decorate with me. So I wanted to share what I've picked up so far. I'm like super excited. I love this season thus far because there's just so many options in Christmas decor. There's like, you know, but I'm not gonna overdo it. I'm just gonna pick up a few items. So first up, let me share with you guys. The stores that I went to was Marshall's, Home Goods, TJ Maxx, and then I did some shopping online at cb2.com. I was able to pick up, this one is a champagne wreath. It's very neutral, as you guys can see here. It's like a gray with cream undertones, but it's really pretty. It doesn't actually look this gray. Once I put it up with the berry garland on my TV stand, you guys will see what is actually the real color. You really can tell. It comes off silver here, but it does have cream undertones, and it's really pretty. And I also, I picked this up for, I used a coupon. I think I picked this up for $58, along with the coupon. I think originally it's like, maybe $59.99, I think. I don't remember. And then here is the wreath, that matches the garland as well. This wreath, I haven't taken it out of the box yet. I have to take the tabs off in the back, but this wreath, I'm going to place it on my mirror in the dining room. I think that's the perfect spot for it, and I'm going to also decorate. It depends on how it looks in the dining area. If it looks too much, then I might not decorate it. I just keep it simple. And you know, undecorated, but if it needs a little bit of a little sparkle, you know, I'm gonna add a little sparkle. So next up is this champagne colored garland that I picked up at Marshall's. This one I got for $19.99 at Marshall's. I just love how sparkly this is. It's very subtle and it's a champagne color, so I think it's gonna go perfect with my decor. I didn't want to do any, not much greenery in my space because I don't like when my space is too overwhelmed. I like it nice and simple and everything, you know, is cohesive and coordinates, but I just wanted something with a little bit of texture, and this is one is gonna go on the back of my front door. I can't hang anything on the outside because I do live in an apartment and there are rules. So I like to stick to the rules. So this one I'm going to hang in the foyer. I just need to pick up some garland hangers on Amazon. Next up, I did pick up another garland. Now this one is made of cardboard, I think. This one I got for $24.99. Wait, did I think tell you guys how much I got? The wreath I got at CB2, I think it's for $49.99. I'm not sure, but I think the wreath is $49.99. But this one I got for $24.99. This I picked up at Home Goods. This I might put this in my living room. I'm not sure yet. But it's a champagne color, very neutral. And if you guys can see here, I don't know what these are. I think it's cardboard. It looks like it's very hollow. It just might be cardboard that they spray champagne, but I think it's really pretty. It's very neutral and it'll go with my decor. I also wanted to add some texture as well. So this is going to be very nice and pretty in the space. Next up is my reindeers. I picked up a couple of reindeers. This one I got for $12.99. Now this one is like a very beautiful champagne color. I love the sparkle on it. It's very subtle. It'll go very well with my other decor pieces. This reindeer I picked up at TJ Maxx. Now I accidentally stepped on it and I broke one of the antlers, but I'm gonna reattach it with some Gorilla Glue. It's not a big deal, which is good. It's not like I broke it in multiple pieces and I can't reattach it. I'm just gonna glue it back together and I'm gonna pair these two together. I think I'm gonna put this on my center table in the living room. I think this will go really nice in the living room. Oh, I don't think I remember if I tell you guys. I got both of these for $12.99. My memory is bad sometimes. Now, I picked up two of these reindeers. Where's the other reindeer? Oh, here's the other reindeer. Yeah, I didn't see that. This reindeer I got for these are $14.99. I got both of these at Marshall's. I love these. The lights plays off of them well. Now this also has a it adds a different type of texture to the space. I do have a lot of acrylic, not a lot, just a few acrylic pieces in my living room. So I just wanted to kind of make everything flow together. So I picked up these two acrylic reindeers. I was looking for a different pose, but this is all they had in the store because everything goes fast. All the Christmas decors, go fast. So you just gotta pick up what you could get whenever you do go to the store. Next up, I got these ornaments from Marshall's. They're $6.99 each, well, for each box. I picked up two. And these are actually like a champagne in white color. And these are actual glass ornaments. They're so pretty. I'm gonna put this in my garland on the TV stand. And I might also add a few to the wreath, but it depends on how it looks. If it needs some decor pieces, I might just add a few of these ornaments, but this looks so pretty. It's very subtle and I just like it. It's so pretty. I might add a little silver, I'm not sure. Next up I picked up some fairy lights from Amazon. Now these I wasn't expecting to be copper, but we'll see. Oops, I got glitter everywhere. So these I picked up from Amazon. They were two for $9.99. I'm not sure how it's gonna look when I do put it in to the garland and the wreath. It might show because I wasn't expecting it to be copper, but we'll see. And they do come with two remotes for each fairy lights, which is awesome that you could just remotely turn on the lights. Okay, last but not least is these Christmas cones. I got these cones at Home Goods. This one is for $9.99, this one's for $7.99, and then this one is for $7.99. So I picked up all three at a really affordable price. I like the way this one looks because it's like matte, and then you do have the little pearl pieces on there, which is very neutral. And then I did pick up the small one. I also picked up this one because it looks like it's, like champagne and gold and silver. And then it does have a little bit of pearl mixed into there, if you guys could see. But I like the way all three looks together, if you guys can see from there. I'm trying. Let me fix my hair. So I like the way all three look. This I might put on my bar card. I'm not sure yet, but these are so pretty together. So
Look how pretty these are. They're so pretty.
But I'm like really, really super excited to decorate this season. I wasn't really planning to, but I don't know. I just wanted to add some sparkle and some inspiration to my space. And I also wanted to share it with you guys. So I do hope you enjoy my Christmas decor haul. Do look out for my second video, which is going to be my final. It's going to be to complete everything that I need to decorate the living room. I don't think I'm going to decorate anywhere else because it's expensive. And I'm not planning on spending that much money on Christmas decor anyway. I just wanted to add just a little festivity to my space this season. So let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment down below. Of course, if you have any questions, you could leave it in the comment section. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for supporting my channel. Thank you for all my new subscribers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for joining me on this journey. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks. Bye.